All right, new this morning, crews are investigating an overnight fire in Pawtucket. It broke out shortly after midnight at a multifamily home on Pawtucket Avenue. Witnesses tell us a porch collapsed and there was severe damage to the outside of the home. No word on any injuries or what may have started the fire. Investigators expect to release more information later this morning.